We'll find Protectorate Gleb in the archive. Follow me.
Do you still remember your way, Commander?
I don't forget so easily, Agent.
This storm is unnatural. I've never seen anything like it. The locals must be terrified. This is just the beginning. When people see what we've done here, that terror will spread.
Hold here. Get ready to move out.
I'm just surprised we aren't evacuating civilians. Civilians are expendable.
You're telling me I can't leave in my own ship?
First.
When you're clear to exit Bardo's space, you may depart.
This is an Imperial world.
I'm part of the
Empire. A place we're supposed to protect.
You will receive your assigned departure time shortly. Until then, you have to wait like everyone else.
Commander Versio, you're clear.
Life. Target acquired. Get a move on, Gleb.
Well, she is giving me orders now. Precious.
Whoa. Get...
Look, he is with me. The others will stay here. They are not important. Come.
Commander. We have a ship on landing bay 2. You will be safe there. Go. Go now. Go.
Whoa. What are you doing?
No, stop. Stop. This is not our mission.
Stand down. It's okay, we'll get you off-world. Go.
No. Don't you!
I am your commander! Stand down!
Aiden, our orders are clear. We are to recover the Protectorate Gleb alone. Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire anymore?
No, please don't do this.
The Empire's job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire. If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders? Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason.
Are these your orders?
Yes.
Then I have mine.
Lower your weapon.
Defiance will be the death of him. Admiral Versio. Commander Versio. And Agent Miko have abandoned the mission. They've committed treason. I'm sorry.
Understood. Return Gleb to me. That is your mission. I will take care of the traitors.
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. If they spot us, we're in trouble.
New orders. Secure the area. If you see the deserters, fire on sight.
New orders from command. Eliminate two special forces operatives.
Scanning. Blast it! Open fire!
Forget that!
Droid, slice that. We have to reach the Corvus and get out of Imperial space. It's our only chance.
You heard your father. They'll shoot it down before we can leave.
Then we need to take down the...
This is very bad.
Keep it together, Agent Miko. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have Imperial cars. The Corvus won't even know we're
here.
We'll figure it out. We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
See a heavy!
Scanning. Go for the stun!
Enemy with heavy weapons spotted!
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
Place this.
We're shooting at something.
Escaping ships. We're not the only ones searching for safety. This way. Stay quiet and they won't see us coming.
Understood.
Wait for my mark. Get him, droid. Slice that.
Lots of troopers up here.
Walkers deploy troopers in this area. Maintain cover. We're gonna steal an AT-AT. Wait, wait. Let it pass.
I told you.
Joy, disable them.
Walker.
The cannons are strong enough to punch through the anti-air turbo system.
Exactly. And if we destroy the targeting dishes, we'll disable every AA in the sector.
Hey! We have Imperial comms again.
Patch me into the Corvus.
Commander! I've got the civilians you sent to the ship.
Good. Lock down the Corvus. Agent Hask will send troopers to capture the Raider.
Yes, Commander. I'm with you, no matter what they say. Careful in that storm.
Scout Walker!
I see the anti-air cannons.
I'll take them out.
I can't believe how far the Admiral is willing to go.
He's following his orders.
His orders aren't good enough.
Neither were ours. We need to get the civilians off Vardos.
Then what?
First, we get out of Imperial space. Then we come up with a plan.
has to go.
Well done, Commander. And we're almost out of this.
Admiral Versio. Agent Hask reporting. Mission accomplished, sir.
Congratulations, Commander.